Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban...
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused. Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Guardian down. Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator.
Thank you.
don't let him escape.
Now we've got you, Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Thank you.
target eliminated.
Great work, fire team.
Okay, y'all are getting way too formal. Where's the energy? Let's hear some chatter out there, huh?
The job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.